The unboxing of the Gigabyte M28U 4K 28-inch HDMI 2.1 monitor. Hi friends and welcome to Viktors Reality. Today I have some pictures here showing you the unboxing process that I had when I unboxed this Gigabyte M28U monitor, just showing you here how it was packed, what it includes with the manuals and everything, just in case you were wondering how it was packed. Now here we have a standard Gigabyte box. You can see it's just all brown. It has all the information you need at the bottom left of the screen. You can see everything was securely packed, as you can see here, with the cables, the stand, and the manuals. And the stand that holds the monitor was protected. Here we have a headphone jack, two HDMI 2.1 ports, one DisplayPort, one Type-C port, one USB hub port, and three USB 3.0 ports in the back of the monitor. And here showing where you would connect the mount of the display or the some mounting options. Here is the bottom of the actual display mount. As you can see, it has those little hooks. And you hook it right into the monitor stand and you twist it in to make sure everything is secure and tight so it doesn't wobble and it's really well built. And here connecting the stand to the monitor itself, that button right there is where you would select to release and remove if you want to wall mount it. Here showing you how it was sufficiently packed in the front of the monitor with that little ridge to give it enough space in case the box gets ripped or something, you're still protected. Here with the installation guide showing you how you can connect your monitor. As you can see, the USB hub is very useful as you can connect your mouse, a USB stick, a keyboard, all into it. So you just run one cable to your PC and you can connect everything else to the monitor. This comes very handy with anything like a Logitech or a Razer Bluetooth keyboard or mouse. If you don't want any interruptions or hiccups or communication issues, connect those little dongles to the monitor itself so it can be as closest to your keyboard or mouse as possible and you will have zero lag, zero hiccups. I found that the hard way as I have my PC about 3 feet away from my monitor and I have to go through a desk and some things and I always have disconnection issues. And by doing this with all my monitors, I've never had an issue connecting anything of my PC accessories. And here again with the manual showing you how easy it is to open the box and connect it for yourself. Foolproof, that's awesome. Very clear and easy to understand. Showing you how to access the monitor menu and all the options right there. The degrees and angles that you can tilt the monitor and move the display up and down. And as you can see, a 100 millimeter VESA mount is there showing you that's what you would need. And that's a universal one, so everything has that. It is really clear and easy to understand with the manual and how to install it. And also included in the box is a USB 3.0 cable, the hub cable, one HDMI cable, and one DisplayPort cable. And of course, we get one power cord, but the power cord are for three different regions, one for America and the other regions, as it has three dongles. And I'll put all that information in the description below so you can see it has three power cords, and that's really cool. And here we have the bottom of the stand, just so you can see how it is, how it looks. Really clear, really clean cut. It's not big or long like the Samsung Odyssey G7. This stand is nice and small and will fit anywhere. On the back of the monitor, just so you can see, clean, clear cut. Nothing crazy or no LED lights or anything like that. This is bare bones, picture quality with the HDMI 2.1 ports. That's why this monitor was made. With the 28-inch INNOLUX IPS display, HDMI 2.1 is the main selling point here. And of course with the beautiful IPS panel. And showing here on an off angle of the monitor itself, just showing you the quality of the display. Here playing a PC game as it gives me a Sega vibe. Now the color and brightness is sufficient at any angle and it does retain its vibrancy and color information, which cheaper IPS panels would not be able to do. And again, we have here a 4K 28-inch super speed IPS INNOLUX display with 94% of the DCI-P3 color coverage with a VESA rating of HDR 400 and two HDMI 2.1 ports that will allow you to connect your Xbox and PlayStation 5 at 4K 120Hz. You get the max value for your money with this monitor. There are no LED lights. The image does not get as bright as an HDR 600 monitor, but everything is sufficient with this panel. It's really hard to find 4K 28 inches at this price. And in my opinion, compared to all the monitors I have right now, if you follow the channel, you will see I have a wider range and variety of monitors. I would say this is the perfect upgrade from anyone with a sub $300 monitor that is not 4K. 1080p, 1440p, you would upgrade this if you're not happy with the performance you're getting on the monitor currently right now. I would say this is the perfect upgrade from a BenQ EX2710 or 2710S, which is just an overclocked panel of the same version. And it would be an amazing value because you get the HDMI 2.1 ports for your 4K 120Hz, you immediately would see the difference. And also comparing this to a 1440p LG Nano technology IPS display, it's a little harder because those LG Nano IPS technology panels are amazing for what they do. But stick with the channel so you can see more versus videos of this monitor versus many other monitors that I have currently today to help you make an awesome buying decision to see if it's worth it for you specifically to upgrade from any kind of monitor to this HDMI 2.1 beauty. So friends, if you found this video helpful, please leave a like, share, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to turn on that notification bell so you never miss out on a future Gigabyte M28U 4K 28-inch HDMI 2.1 monitor. I'll see you guys next time.